Hollywood. That's gooey, bally, hooly Hollywood. Where any office boy or young.
Hello, Hollywood. Welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony. I'm Rana Godbon, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting this program. For today's Walk of Fame ceremony, we are honoring an extremely hardworking woman who's an inspiration to many. Today, Hollywood honors Wendy Williams with the 2,677 star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
No one could be more deserving of this honor than Wendy. Her talent and larger-than-life personality should be celebrated here, where she ultimately belongs, Hollywood. Many of the celebrities on the Walk of Fame had incredible talent and were aided with a little luck along the way. The same could be said of Wendy. But I can assure you, though, no one got here with more hard work and persistence. In an increasingly divisive world, Wendy is inclusive, tolerant, and empathetic. She is the friend in our head. Our confidant, vulnerable, kind, and above all, honest and authentic. Those qualities drive her and drive her success. And so, Wendy, from baby steps in Asbury Park, hustling through that tunnel, up Broadway, and out of the steps of Hollywood, congratulations.
She brought the stars to Hollywood. How beautiful is Wendy Williams today? Let me officially welcome you to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Wendy. Did you ever used to come to Hollywood when you were a kid? Did you ever visit LA? Did you ever used to walk up and down?
Not as a kid. Not as a kid. I came out for TV projects.
I used to come to Los Angeles when I was a child, and I would walk up and down the Hollywood Walk of Fame. I thought this was a cemetery. I thought there were dead people beneath these stars. Like, oh, Bing Crosby, put him in head first. There he is. I really did. And this looks sort of like a funeral today. We're all gathered around, but it is not. Everyone driving by, this lady is very much alive. I'm so honored that you asked me to say a few words today. When you were a little girl in grade school, your dream was to be on the radio.
That's it.
That was her dream.
That's it.
And she hung on to that dream, and look where this dream took you.
Who knew?
From a little girl in Asbury Park, New Jersey, to the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Wendy, you earned this star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. You preach it. You won it. You got it. Your fans are going to sit next to your star. Wait. Seriously. I'll tell you, it's wild. I have a star up near Linda. Who is it? Luther Vandross. He's my neighbor up there. So stop by for a cold one anytime you want. We're waiting for you. But your fans will take pictures sitting next to your star. They'll Windex it and clean it. They'll send you pictures and videos. You're going to love it. And you know what? Another way you're connecting with people, people are going to be able to walk by your star and touch your star every single day. It's just an honor to have you right here at the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Hollywood went over to New York, grabbed you, and brought you over. Be so proud of all you've accomplished, and for one day in your life, relinquish control and let the love in. Let us love you today. I love you, Wendy Williams.
And now, on behalf of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, we now declare today Wendy Williams Day in Hollywood.
If I don't laugh, I'll cry, so we'll keep it light and laughtery. Okay. I do not have a prepared speech because I know from the top of my heart who I want to thank from the bottom of my heart. The elephant in the room is that I've been having a very, very tough year. But it's slowly but surely I'm climbing out of the pit, and this is one of those monumental days. My fans, I don't know if you are Wendy watchers, and without you, none of this would be going on. Yeah. Yes. So I want to thank you all for being here. And I look forward to more live shows beginning Monday. And now, I don't know what I do next, but I'm going to go over here and do something.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Wendy Williams.
Well, I do want to thank the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce. I never thought that I would be getting a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. I mean, I've been on TV for 11 years, but you think of the Walk of Fame as like legends, like the Marilyn Monroes and the Chaka Khans. And this is all really something else. I want to thank you. And I just want to make sure it stays clean.
Thank you.